what you are seeing is flex panel enabling switch. If you gentle press, motor will be on, that you can able to see in the window. Hard press, the motor will be off. This is easy handling joystick which can move X, Y and Z direction. And this is emergency stop button. From display you can see jogging mode. So from there you can able to select axis 1, 2, 3, 4 to 6, linear mode and reorient mode, and click OK. So this is axis for going axis 1, 2, 3, you can select axis 1, 2, 3 in the window and select.
This is axis 1, forward, then reverse, then axis 2, forward and reverse, then axis 3, forward and reverse. So axis 4 to 6, then axis 4, this is axis 4, forward and reverse, and axis 5, forward and reverse, then axis 6, forward and reverse, then linear and reorient mode of operation. Select motion mode, linear mode of operation, click OK. And this is linear mode of operation. So in linear mode of operation, axis 1, 2, 3 will go together. That is actually in linear mode of operation. Select reorient mode and click OK in motion mode. Then in reorient mode of operation, axis 4, 5, 6 will move together.
This is for pick and place operation. In pick and place operation, the robot will pick a component from a rack and place it over the table. In this program, we can insert a call function for gripper opening and closing function. And in this program itself, we can enable home position of the robot, which means the center position. Another home position is a stack rack. After selecting the program, press the play button. Now we can see the robot will pick a part from the stack rack and place it over the table.